Hey, hi guys, welcome back to the channel. In this particular video, we're gonna discuss what is object-oriented programming system in Java. So this is gonna be an introduction to object-oriented programming concepts. Let's get started. So let's understand what is OOPS. So OOPS is nothing but an object-oriented programming system, and it is a programming paradigm that uses object and classes to design and structure software applications. The primary goal is to organize code in a way that is modular, reusable, and maintainable. Object-oriented programming is based on real-world concepts where objects represent entities and classes define their blueprints. So let's see, what are the core concepts of OOPS? The first concept is class. Class is a blueprint for creating objects. It defines properties, nothing but attributes, and methods, nothing but behaviors. The second core concept is object. Object is an instance of class. It has states, attributes, and behaviors. Let's understand third concept, which is abstraction. Abstraction is nothing but hiding internal implementation and only exposing functionality to the user. Fourth is encapsulation. Encapsulation, nothing but wrapping data and code into single unit, restricting direct access to some of an object components. Fifth is inheritance. Inheritance is the mechanism by which one class acquires the properties and behaviors of another class. And the last one is polymorphism. Polymorphism is the ability of different objects to respond to the same function call in different ways. So this is all about OOPS concepts in Java. Let's meet in next video.